Dream of red.
Mean.
You can pass, but you can pass.
I do find it weird. That I do find it weird that I mean, am I even going to have to come back up here again? I don't think so, unless well, there is that. So where does that take me? Multi-attack. Prone or restrained? I'll take those, thank you. Definitely a way to get over there. Ow. Creatures who miss their attack rolls against the wearer must make a dexterity saving throw or take 1d4 radiant damage. Oh. Oh no. This is an issue. This is a slight issue. Oh, here we go. Ow. That hurt. What? Oh, okay. So, question. Am I not actually able to, like, mess with the big machine here? Or what? All right, so. Start a combat where it gains momentum. 5 feet per remaining duration of this effect. Per of 5 feet. Removed when restrained, incapacitated, or prone or slowed down. Oh, okay. What the hell just happened? Okay, there it is. It was just like, what happened to my sword?
Elminster's
oh, what happened
around,
to his staff?
So might as well.
Anyways, I gotta get that sword.
All right, what now?
I gotta get that warhammer. Kind of unfortunate. That I can't just talk to the bird and say, hey, can I have that warhammer that's in there? Instead, it's like the game's like, stay away from this. Like, there's something in there. Can I have it? Stay away from this. All right, whatever. I hope I don't act. Like, this is the interesting thing about
Lost
so far.
Thought.
I have a way to get what I need. Where's your ring? Oh, it's right here.
Invisible.
Adventure awaits.
But in order for me to get it, I literally have to steal it.
Not as bad as it could have. What path lies before me?
But if I steal it,
breathe quiet, move with care. on my way.
Wow.
Very well.
I'm gonna hope that I don't actually have to go back up there. I got what I wanted. Yeah, now they're hostile. So what I don't understand that. Okay, I don't understand why I couldn't just ask if I could have that item.
Ready and willing.
Now, if I need to go back up there, I don't have a choice but to fight them. And I kind of have a feeling that I'm going to need to go back up there. I'm almost certain I'm gonna have to go back up there.
Still breathing, despite everything.
I got what I came for, at least.
Wonder if the gods are watching me.
Now there's just one more item I need to get. Indeed.
What's that?
So close. To the next dawn, Master, I don't think we're going to make it. But the blood is secure. We close it off with magic. Only one of our own can take it. If anyone else tries, the walls will fall and they won't get out of here alive. Should that happen, pray for Rosamorn Monastery, but do not mourn. Do the best. In death, new life, always. What is this? Oh my god. Not back, is he? Okay. How much of this have we explored now? Now, I did not need a 20 for that check. It just came in handy. I did need a minimum of rolling a 20, but I also it was between a 20 and 27 is what I needed. Ah, okay, that's the path. Oh, I can't reach that? Why not? I gotta go past the giant bird, don't I? Wait, no, I don't. Up here, though. Just a rusty mace.
Just out of view. One of the gods are watching me.
Don't know why you needed to climb up there to grab the vase, but whatever. Pathing is definitely a little weird. Like, I am excited. Oh yeah, what is that one thing I... Find a cure, hide completed. Oh, it's nestled somewhere within the Rosemary Monastery. I should take a look. Find the captain of the Githyanki Crest, the guards at the entrance. I mentioned the captain. We should talk to these guards to find out more about their doing. It was urge. Trust the butler? No. Belong to High Priest Lothander. Perhaps it can help us find the blood of I probably could just open that up. Oh, enchanted security. Reminder. I'll take that, thank you.
Something over there.
Ooh, gimme, gimme, gimme.
Blood of Lathander spilled in holy battle with Samaster, immortalized here for all to worship.
So they found the blood of Lathander here. No wonder it was looted.
Ithyanki longsword.
Ithyanki blade, no doubt.
This stone disc has Githyanki runes. Okay. It is an inventory of items taken by the Githyanki from the Lathandir monks upon their initial takeover of the monastery. And huh. Anyways. Oh. We pretty much just went the whole way around. Mini supplies found, local area not good, but no trouble and need it's cold, but it seems these monks had plenty hidden away beneath the surface. Lots of valuable goods to be found underground can be traded off after best bits are shipped back. Fresh elect. Yeah, I don't think I've quite discovered everything just yet. But we're gonna go ahead and head on down.
Gish, is it not Vlakith's command to welcome her faithful?
I expected no visitors, faithful or otherwise. Why have you come?
Allow Lazel to answer.
We seek the Zathisk. Show me the way.
You are infected. A Geek thrall is something to eradicate, not reason with.
The faithful may be purified. This is Vlakith's protocol.
Fine. Let the Gustil carry out your fate. Report to the infirmary at once. And step carefully. Kreshia-like watches you.